All right, guys, Bill from BillsBoxBreaks.com. We're doing a double ball break to Yankees baseball's last two boxes from the case of 18. Let's get some some good ones of these last two. Here we go. Let's shuffle up the names to get our numbers. And we got a 5 and a 3 going 8 times. Curry on top, Brett Foy on the bottom. Here we go, good luck. A once, twice, thrice, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. We got Charles on top, Ben on the bottom. And there are your numbers. The 10 turns into a 0. So basically we're gonna look at the ball. If it's 1 out of 10, it corresponds to the first number. Number 1's gonna get it. If it's 10 out of 25, the 0 is going to get it. It's always the second number of the first number and the serial number. It's got Charles number 1, Brian on number 2, Rhodes with 3, Benny Straub with 4 and 6 and 0, Brett Foy with 5 and 9, Charles with number 7, Curry with 8. Let's see if we get some big balls out of here. All right, good luck, guys. And we got the first ball. Nice blue velvet sack there. Looks like a Hall of Fame ball. Looks like a Hall of Fame inscription. Hall of Fame to say 97? I'll be damned if I can make out the signature. No idea what the sig is. Let's take a look. Oh, Phil Nierko. Nice one there. Nice ball, nice ball. Let's take a look at the serial number to determine who's going to get that ball. And it is 2 out of 48. So that goes to Brian Dunn. Platypus grabbing that first ball. There we go. Platy with the first ball there. And ball number 2 coming at you. You need a ticket. I haven't got a ticket yet either. Ball number 2. Leaf Best of Baseball to follow. And let's see the sig. Pretty smooth signature there. Bobby Granderson, Bobby Richardson, nice one, 1960 World Series MVP, played 7 World Series, damn, Lou Gehrig Award, sometime All-Star, Gold Glove, nice stack of accomplishments there. Let's take a look at who's going to get it. And it is 38 out of 48, so that's going to go to Curry. Mr. Curry with that second number being 8. The Kerr dog grabbing that ball. Alright guys, appreciate you joining the one. Love doing those baseballs. Gotta love the baseball. And we got Leaf Best of Baseball. 4 buyback cards. 7 spots left coming up next. Just missed it, Hudson. Just missed it. That was almost for you. Let me start filling out this baseball next. Leaf Best of Baseball. Four buyback cards. Alright, we share our link to the buyback. 4 buybacks, graded cards. Real value in these. Some nice juicy cards in this one. 7th BOGO slots left. Each spot gets you 2 random teams in this one. Seven left. And we got 5 spots left. 5 spots in the baseball. Some sick stuff in here. Five left, guys. Get your buyback action. Also got the flawless hit break. Okay, that's four buyback cards plus the Cal Ripken auto. Five slots left. Lots of juicy stuff in here. Five BOGO spots left. Five left, guys. Five spots left. Four buyback cards, five slots left. Five slots left, and we're breaking this last box for the 10th case of greatest hits.